Alright, family, here we go. We are taking off from Hartsfield Jackson Airport, Delta International Terminal. It's about 8:30, and we really enjoyed ourselves in the Sky Lounge. Had a phenomenal time. Ate, drank. I'm super nice at this point, and that's the goal. Since we have this red-eye flight over to Amsterdam, Netherlands. Here we go. Snippet of the in-flight entertainment, which I love to do. You see, we're headed to Amsterdam. We're probably about an hour and a half to 2 hours into the flight already, but just wanted to give you a sneak peek of that. I love how it shows a picture of how far you've traveled and how far you have to go. Right here, we're headed, looks like maybe over Maine at this point. Touching down shortly. And now we are starting our descent down into Amsterdam. Look at those skies. Ooh, gray, gloomy, and I'm sure probably rainy once we touch down. But we're happy to be here. Flight was really good. Flew was decent. Once I passed out and woke up, it was almost time for us to land, as we're doing as we speak. Touch down into Amsterdam. Let the craziness begin. All right, we get off the plane and now we are headed towards the train terminal. We stopped, found a kiosk to purchase a ticket. Bought the ticket, think it was about 13 euro for both of us. And now we're just trying to figure out where the train terminal is from where we got let out at. As you should know, we're traveling with just a carry-on and a backpack. That's it. So we didn't have to grab any bags from baggage claim or anything like that. We are just making our way to the
train. Every time I think I'm recording, I'm not.
Which is highly, highly recommended here in Europe. Especially when you think about bag sizes and how much they charge. Highly recommended to just travel light. Found our way to the train terminal now. We're just waiting to catch the elevator down. Let's take a look around the airport here. There's a couple of the little sights and sounds, and here we are on the train. Train ride probably took, it's about two or three stops before we arrived at the Amsterdam Central train terminal. Not a lot of seats to sit on. They had some first class seats, but other than that, all the rest of the seats were taken. So we just stood. Now we are outside of the terminal and trying to figure out how to get to the hotel. Turns out the hotel was probably about less than a mile away, maybe 800 meters. But as you can see, it is drizzling, it is wet, and yes, it is cold. But we made our way, and here we are at Hotel Mansion. This is our accommodations for the next 4 days. Take a look around. Bikes, bikes, and more bikes. You'll see a lot of that as we vlog the different portions of the city. Bikes, bikes, and more bikes. All right, so this is our room. I think it's room 204 in Hotel Mansion. Quaint. It has everything we need, but very small, very quaint. Desk over there in the corner. Queen size bed. Outlets by the bed. Light switches. The bed is weird because it doesn't have, all it has is like a comforter and a sheet. No fitted, so just keep that in mind. A closet, coffee maker in the closet, hair dryer, and a safe, which we do actually use. Air conditioning unit, which we haven't had to use, and there is a wall heater. Here's the shower. The bathroom is pretty tight. Shower's not too bad, but space in between the toilet and the sink is very, very tight, especially if you're 6 feet tall. But once again, it was effective. And that's pretty much it. No outlets in the bathroom, so I don't know how I'm going to shave my head, but I'll make it happen. So we stepped out, found a Mediterranean restaurant fairly close to where we were headed. Food was really good. Danielle complained that it was hot. But I like hot food. I like my temperature hot. Food was good. We left here and then we went and searched for drinks, which is where we landed at a place called Oos West. Very small corner pub or bar, if you will. They were very, very friendly in there. Young lady by the name of Maha took care of us. She's not a cocktail maker, but we told her what we wanted in our drinks and she put it together. Love the aesthetics in here. Very eclectic and old at the same time. Great time. Hopefully we'll visit here again.
So it's the end of the night. We have been in Amsterdam for less than 24 hours. How do you feel?
I'm tired. I'm extremely tired. I'm wet and I'm cold.
Why are you wet and cold? Tell them about it.
It's been raining on and off all day.
All day.
And it's been cold.
What's the temperature?
65?
No, not 64? Even.
60,
oh. Like 58 degrees.
But a lot of everybody was still out though, so we didn't want to be no wimps, so we was out too.
What was your favorite thing about today?
My favorite thing about today.
See, that's the problem. It's not even plugged up to nothing.
It doesn't matter. My favorite thing about today was the peep show.
Oh, okay.
We went to the red light district.
Oh, yep. I have to cut that one out. Okay. What's your least favorite thing about today? I already know the answer to that.
I don't have a least. What was you going to say?
Forgetting your jacket and...
Oh, my shoes got dirty. And I thought my jacket was in my suitcase and it wasn't.
The planner. How does that happen? No jacket. She wore a thin trash bag all day.
No, a Dollar Tree poncho. Don't do it.
That was.
Hold on, I got it right here.
That was a thin trash bag.
This right here from Dollar Tree.
And she got me one too, but apparently
it kept getting caught on doorknobs.
It was that.
Yeah, it's trash. It's
pretty much like.
And it says one size fits all, but the head, it's like a kid's size. So your head wouldn't fit through the opening. So.
Well, if my head didn't fit through, then your head didn't fit through.
Mine did.
Nothing. That's why I got a leak in it, because your head ripped a hole in it.
Rip me out the plastic.
Okay, so,
Rip me out the plastic.
This is it. This, we are day one of 26 days. It's going to be a long trip. But we ate really good. Now we'll say that. We ate really good. Like, most of the time, we ate really good. And actually, the drinks aren't that bad. I will say that they're kind of like what we consider watered down, because 9 times out of 10, if they're using the European liquor, most of that European liquor is 35% alcohol. So we call it watered down, but it's actually probably 35% alcohol. Which actually makes it not so harsh, which, to be honest, I really don't have a problem with that. But you still get a nice little buzz going on. What else? Yeah, the rain. Yeah, man, it just sucks. I don't really care for the rain at all. And I don't care for cold, especially when I just left 80 and 90 degree weather. Give that to me all day long. But we're going to be cool. So tomorrow, we're going to visit the prostitution museum and what else?
The market.
And the market, which the market we actually got to catch a cab to because it's not close. But we'll do that. And who knows what else? So until then. Do what you